Well, we are still here in downtown Newport, where apparently helicopters have come to see the damage. Getting deep, folks.